We talked about having studios all over the country.
A boat house in our blog right now, actually. Floating house.
If we could do that. Floating studio?
A hovering studio made out of balloons.
This is what we do a lot. We do this. We go on these tangents, and before you know it, we're
hence the reason we don't get anything done.
We get some stuff.
We get stuff.
I personally don't get anything done.
But what you do, good.
He's a newspaper man, and he gets his best ideas from a newspaper stand. From his boots to his pants, to his comments and his rants, he knows that any little article will do.
We basically started out just blogging about people in the community that we really respected, and now it's to the point where we're actually bringing their work physically into our gallery space and featuring people. I mean, we're already booked for the rest of this year.
Well, yeah, I think if we're a family, you know, it's nice that we have our neighbors. And even though we might not live in the same neighborhood in Chicago, we still feel like the Chicago artists are all kind of our neighbors. And to invite them into our house, into our family room, is something that we like to do. And it's something that furthers all of us. Every single time that we bring somebody new into the gallery, I think, you know, all of us grow a little bit more. So I think it's just furthering that community and the aspect of neighborhoodness.
Years ago, I was up in Grand Rapids, and I went to some party up there and was super hungover the next morning. Went to just this little, like, super hick diner. It was like the middle of July, and they had a Christmas card on the counter from a family, who knows how long ago it was, but they just like the most American down-home family ever. Corny sweep and everything. It said, "Merry Christmas and Hail Jesus," from the Post family. And I just thought it was really, like, I was like, wow, like...
Hail Jesus?
Yeah, it was intense.
The family name has really worked for us just because it's different. And, you know, we do act together as a family. I mean, we go places together, we do things, we generally like each other. And so I think that's really kind of what's our family.
We letterpress and screen print. We make dinners. We dance together.
We have a blog.
We blog.
Some of us pick up some small commission stuff on the side to help out friends or if we're scraping the bottoms of our pockets. So, but for the most part, we got the space to kind of get back to our hands and do more fine art kind of stuff because we've been stuck in kind of this corporate stuff for most of our careers.
Maybe we should just all introduce ourselves. I'm Scott.
I'm Chad.
I'm Rod.
I'm Sam.
Davey.
Alex.
Who's missing?
Yeah.
David.
Hi, I'm David. And I make lots of money.
If I may say, he may be the most talented person.
He's definitely
in the group. So people kind of tie him down pretty quick. So he's got a lot of stuff going on.
Yeah. I think we all kind of support one another and support each other's design habits. One way that we've been able to grow is by supporting one another and knowing that whatever we want to do, we'll make it work. We'll make it happen.
All for the best and the best then we left so.
Don't you come to our house and stay for a while? We can talk and drink ideas of all the things that we know. All the things we show, all the ways we will grow. Your post family is here. Don't you come to my house and stay?
That wasn't bad. Yeah.